what's right, to rescue the jar of life.